Speaker, this motion is highly interesting. It's highly interesting because the key aspect of this motion is, can we find in Nigeria who have called for an interim government, number one? Two, Mr. Speaker, if we have found such a person, I liken this matter to what is happening in New York as of today. Why do I say so? It took the New York police almost 20 years to be able to discover that there's discrepancies in the activity of the former president of USA. Mr. Speaker, I'm aware that since after the election, those who agreed have taken a constitutional line of thought by going to court. I'm also aware that the president-elect have also called that he wants to work with everybody and form government of unity. I'm also aware that recently, a few weeks ago, the state security services of this country, funded by this parliament, speculated that it's aware that some disgruntled Nigerians were asking for interim government without naming any. The subject of the issue now, does it mean that the state security agencies are speculating? It's strange, very, very strange in the history of this country that the chief of the security agency can speculate without naming them. Mr. Speaker, distinguished honorable colleagues, the question we come about is that what are the ingredients that makes the culture of democracy? Those ingredients that make the culture of democracy is facts, rule of law. And this National Assembly and zero down to House of Rep is the temple of democracy. Can the temple of democracy discuss what is not facts? Can the temple of democracy discuss issues that are not available? The question is, this garment of everything, this motion, is centered on world speculation. Can National Assembly dissipate energy on speculative issues or facts? Mr. Speaker, inasmuch as this National Assembly is the symbol of democracy that brings sanity to democratic government and governance, it is incumbent in us to be known to discuss facts, not to discuss issues that are in the realm.
May I please guide?
To this point, Mr. Speaker.
May I guide the House? May I guide the House?
If we hear such things, we can invite the State Security Agency to appear before a committee of the House to get more facts before we can make resolutions.
Thank you.
Mr. Speaker, distinguished honorable colleagues, it is on this ground, Mr. Speaker. Having been in this house for so many years now, acquired experience from various presiding officers and from various great minds, from the contribution of great minds, I hereby amend. Amen, Mr. Speaker.
Now it is for debate. Allow.